Welcome to This Day and Everything Cool for March 3rd. On this day in the distant past of 2017, Nintendo delivered a huge boost to the gaming industry and themselves. The company released their latest system, the Switch, a combination of a stationary console and a handheld device. As you all know, it was a huge hit, flying off the store shelves the world over and being almost impossible to find for months. Gamers weren't just interested in the cool new form factor and ability to play AAA console titles anywhere they want. The fact that the Switch also launched with great games like Breath of the Wild, and a few months later, Splatoon 2, Super Mario Odyssey, and others helped make it the fastest-selling console of all time. This was a huge win for the entire video game industry, with publishers rushing to release games for the device, and it was especially good news for Nintendo, revitalizing the company after the financial failure of their previous console, the Wii U. Now that it's a year old, the popularity of the Switch is still growing and hasn't shown any signs of slowing down. Speaking of video game revolutions, March 3rd, 1971 was an important day in the advancement of home game consoles. That's when the electronics company Magnavox inked an exclusive deal with another tech company, Sanders Associates, to release their new creation, the Odyssey, which became known as the Magnavox Odyssey. Widely considered to be the very first home video game console, the Magnavox Odyssey gave buyers the ability to play electronic games on their television, with players controlling monochrome squares of light on the screen, aided by the use of plastic overlays placed on the screen itself. At the time, Magnavox called the Odyssey the electronic game of the future, and boy was it ever. The success of the machine led to more advanced consoles like the Atari 2600, Intellivision, and eventually the NES, and the rest is history. Back before video games, on this day in 1923, a revolution occurred in the print media industry. The very first issue of Time magazine hit newsstands, becoming the first weekly news magazine in U.S. history. The whole idea behind Time magazine was to take all the week's news and boil it all down into a simple, easy-to-read format that could be finished in about an hour, and it was a big hit. Time's readership skyrocketed, with it becoming the most read publication in the world by the mid-20th century, and Time itself becoming an incredibly powerful media empire. The course of important events like wars, political campaigns, and financial dealings have all been shaped by how they've been depicted in the pages of Time magazine, although with the rise of online media, Time has since seen a steady decline in readership and influence over the last few decades.